Hello everyone, ellarkum namaskaram. So once again welcome back to Jack and Jill. Appo innathe video nammada dhoti pants inde styling oru continuation aanu. So last video la nammal parnja pole thanne oru solid color dhoti pants vechittu engane casual outfits allengi endha paraya oru vacation outfit, summer vacation allengi oru beach wear or oru bohemian style okke engane create cheya annaladana innathe video. So, if you are interested in the channel, subscribe to the channel and bell icon to enable the videos. So, let's enjoy the video.
As you all know, dhoti pants are lower body, so that's the balance. If you choose a high-waisted solid color dhoti pants, you can use a little slimmer item, a height illusion, that's compliment. Upper body already korchu wide aayavarku, like if you are an apple shaped or inverted triangle etc, ningalku dhoti pants use cheyumbo dhoti pants inde volume aayittu or your lower body volume aayittu onnu balance cheyan vendite idu pole body fitted aayittulla crop tops ubhayikkunnathaanu nalladu. If you are not blessed with such a wider upper body, appo ningalku idu polulla cape tops ubhayikkam top, adayathu ipo ningal rectangle shaped body allengil or pear shaped body aanengil polum ningade upper body ee dhoti pants inde pole thanne onnu volumize idu kaanikkanayittu in between or curve form cheyan okke idu polulla crop cape tops nalladana. I use a crop top, it's a lengthy top, it's a top portion, it's a cape. I tuck in the lower portion, now I'm going to use it. I think I'm going to use top, it's a wide cape. So you can use the same color or the opposite color. Third outfit is easily try an outfit. This actually I use a tank top. I prefer to use a tank top, plain tank tops use printed dhoti pants. If your dhoti pants are not printed in tank top, then you use a polish and denim jacket. If you want to modify a dhoti tank top outfit, if you are not that much comfortable in just a tank top, you can use it a little comfortable. This is not a stitched one, we have a knot on the knot. This is a knot on the knot. I am going to use it. Dhoti pants in the highlight nu parayunnathu valare bhangiyulla pleats aanalle frontil aanengilum sidesil aanengilum pala pattern la undayirikkum. So aa pleats onnu highlight cheyan vendite adutha outfit nammal oru asymmetrical kurta vechana cheyidirikkunnathu. Ee oru pattern nammal kurtayude oru style anusarichu ningalku ethnic outfit item casual outfit aayittokke modify edukkan pattunnathaanu.
So, we have a dhoti pants styling video. And video styling, like, share, subscribe. Genuine comments are here, of course. So, this is a very useful video. Bye bye. Take care.